Mr. What's-it to ya? What kind of ridiculous name is that?
It's my ridiculous name! What's-it to ya?
That's enough of that ballyhoo.
What's next?
I don't know which one of you bitches just lied to me and told me I'm not gonna see no monsters until later in the game. I just seen that motherfucker!
What is your favorite drink?
Water with a lemon slice.
What's your favorite food?
Water with a lime slice.
What's your guilty pleasure?
Water with a cucumber slice.
Favorite dessert?
Carrots. I'm running already. It's the living talk. I'm running already.
It's the living talk. Good question. I must admit, I'm not a big believer.
A real man is dead. Get over it.
What's your pronouns?
I'm a male. I'm a man. I'm a he. I don't get into that mentally ill stuff.
Okay. I'm Z-Zer. What you feel about that?
Mental illness is contagious.
I am the king, and you're just a pawn. Who's got the high ground now, Obi-Wan?
Making a circle with no ruler, no stencil, no tracing, no dad, no dad again, no dad again. Okay, how many fatherless motherfuckers are there? God damn it. Stop. That's enough. Why? Just why?
See the big gold chain that I'm rocking. I got the ring full of rings, never dropping. I got a stash for the cash that I owe to my brother. All up in the cut, just to live it up. Got the streets turn cold when I walk it. If my goals, no man can stop it. I go a kick so quick that I live in the butter.
Tina's the oldest. Make her do it.
Yeah, but Tina's not good with the customer.
I'm good with the customers.
Not really.
I'm great with the customers.
She's autistic. She can't help it.
Yeah, I'm autistic.
No, you're not autistic, Tina.
How many toothpicks on the ground?
Don't play this game again.
Come on, look, how many toothpicks?
No, it just involves me cleaning up toothpicks.
100?
No.
100?
It's 3.
There's 3.
Okay, how many now?
3.
No.
Ugh, you're the worst kind of autistic.
You can't even count.
For the love of God, please, damn.
stuck in an elevator because Owen decided to jump.
Fucking man.
Abby's had 3 panic attacks in 10 minutes.
Fucking man.
Brayden hasn't said a thing since we got stuck.
Fucking man.
Rachel's being immature and yelling the whole time. Fucking man. Davis has just been listening to music and calling his mom. Fucking man. Taya has to pee so bad she might get a bladder infection.
Fucking man.
Kenneth is the one that we're gonna blame because he's a minority. Fucking man.
And now I've done it and... Bojack, I don't like anything about you.
Okay, assigning Ace Attorney characters to these. Francisca. I don't feel like I don't even need to explain. Colorful, chaotic, that one's definitely Maya. Alright. Okay. So this one is just, like, very slowly, after a long journey, just keeps getting worse. Definitely Kristoff. Did I make it? Oh, I made it all the way. Good job. Okay. This is a real little one. Real little tiny one. But she persists. Definitely Trucy. Absolutely. Aw. Edgeworth. No explanation needed. Okay, everything about this screams Phoenix. Not even just the color, but the pure chaos. Clavier, you know, similar to Edgeworth. Okay, so this is another small one. Small little one that's bright red. You already know. That's Apollo. Will he make it, though? Aww, I believed in him.
Seriously, this one here, he's raring to fail. He'll rob a 7-Eleven and go straight to jail. Maybe steal hubcaps, maybe steal booze. Expressing himself with his homemade tattoos. Soccer mom, mini man, 4 little brats, no steady man. Do we really need another organ donor? Maybe that was a little harsh. Love you. Oh, Pokemon, Spider-Man, this kid doesn't have an attention span. Then what's he gonna do? Solve a Rubik's Cube? How long's he got if we beat him through a tube?
No way.
Nobody understands us, and they won't
But no one else could lift me high above. I don't know what he was doing to you. When suddenly we fell apart.
What is this game, dude? Are you serious? Give me a green card! What are you doing? Holy shit!
Oh, don't do it.
I don't have a green!
No matter what I do, no one at school wants to be friends with me.
Yeah, I literally can't relate to that problem at all, but you know who no one likes? Hey, Mamo!
First of all, how dare you?
I be popping bottles, sparkles and champagne. VIP my section, royalty looking sexy, you know that be my thing.
In the fuck, Knuckles, is this?
She's my girlfriend, you intolerant shit.
Whoa! Pump the hate brakes, Fox and Friends. I'm just surprised anyone would date you. Especially Pinkie Pie from My Little Pony.
why it's so
gold chain, Maserati, penthouse, helicopter,
fame.
Service till the day the two of us snuck down to be on this planet's surface. We became a fantasy, and I was sure she set me free. But in the end, I guess I never left her side. And after love and loss and all the tears that I cried, I find that here we are in the future.
You know, for example, mm-hmm. for me, I'm non-binary, so I identify with they, them pronouns.
And there's nothing wrong with that. God loves you, and he will continue to love you. You need to leave him alone.
It's they, them pronouns.
You need to leave they alone.
Them, man.
I'm trying. Why you can't?
That's why she said she's going to enlarge the photo.
Uh-huh. She enlarged that
Isn't
photo.
Isn't that helpful, y'all?
I bet that enlarged photo shows something bad for Von Karma.
Make her show the enlargement.
Yeah, come on. You enlarged this photograph, did you not? Why has that enlargement not been presented to the court? Show us the enlargement!
The witness will show the enlargement to the court.
They are really, really running with that way of wording this, huh?
You asked for the enlargement. You got the enlargement.
Are you fucking kidding me? What should I do? Object to the enlargement.
We've heard opinions on every piece of evidence but this enlargement.
There is something decidedly strange with this enlargement.
Kyle, I'm starting to think that this is a really bad idea.
I'm not Kyle. I'm Butters. I thought you were Kyle.
No, I'm Stan.
You're Stan? Where's Kenny?
Who are you?
I'm Kyle.
Guess who I am, you guys.
You guys want to play Uno real quick and I can record it and make that my upload for it? Everyone has Uno, dipshit. It came free with your fucking Xbox.
I didn't get it. I have the oldest Xbox known to man.
No, you don't. I bought mine on day one, you fuck.
Objection!
Look. This one's a heart. That's how I feel about you. This one's like Michigan. That's how I feel about you.
What does that mean?
Are you feeling nervous? His voice needs to deceive you. My voice just wants to leave you.
Papaya, di-di, di-di, papaya, di-di, di-di.
now. Train on the guys looking like a mess now. Driving off the tracks, but I'm back and I've seen hell, but this is a bit more my style.
Here, right here, all your needs will be met.
I'm hungry.
In a minute!
You know what it smells like in here? But to see.
Like this, and your lungs will expand. Your blood shakes, your sinew feels like boom, boom. And that's when you gotta stop.
You didn't win against him! He kept everyone safe! No!
Hey, I wasn't planning on showing up, but you got kind of roughed up, kid. I'll show the second years. Say cheese! Oh, I'm scared. Oh, and Principal Yago will be along in a couple of hours. Later! But don't worry about it, kid, because I've called in an old friend you can trust.
She started dating a college student for several months so she could use him.
Fortunately, I am still alive.
And then later we can maybe hang out a little bit. Maybe date or something.
441. Soldier. That's checkmate. You're alive, huh? I'm just beginning to realize that I was the one who lacked resolve. Yes. I can feel it. This is it! It's surging through my body!
Should you tell your lawyer if you're guilty? The truth is, your lawyer will probably never ask. But always answer any questions they may ask honestly.
We'll be right back.
Y'all, I am sweating. I was looking at the new Ace Attorney game.
What is it with them?
And Hubba sexy Hubba as Bubba. Prosecutors.
Also, Herlich Sholmes.
Really?
But also, Herlich Sholmes. Investigate this $1 watch.
Now I am in the chess dimension. Let us begin. Logic chess! Prepare to die, lady! Checkmate!
That's not how chess works!
Yes, it is. You throw your pieces against the others like it's fucking crazy bones until they explode. I view this object from various angles to uncover the truth hidden within.
Yes, sir. Just give me the world and spin the evidence around and around.
No, a little more to the right. Around, no, my right. Come on, gumshoe. Oh, if only there was a better way to do this.
If you want to zoom in and out, I'll move the evidence for you.
He's just moving it closer and further to his face.
Hey, how does one go on the offensive against a defensive opponent? A gun. Using the image of a chess game, I need to stay one step ahead of my opponent. Now I am in the chess dimension. Let us begin. Logic chess! Prepare to die, lady! Checkmate!
That's not how chess works!
Yes, it is. You throw your pieces against the others like it's fucking crazy bones until they explode. Gumshoe? Gumshoe, what are you doing back there?
Oh, sorry, Mr. Edgeworth. I was a laser, sir. Just press here and...
Bang! Check the gun and the bag for fingerprints. Well, I'm pretty sure I fucked that up.
It got
really difficult to see the real fingerprints after I put my gorilla mitts all over them and rotated them in midair for your benefit. You know, Mr. Edgeworth, you don't have fingerprints being a robot. If you turned the bag around, it wouldn't be a problem. I'm not allowed to touch human objects. That's why I float 3 centimeters off the ground at all times. If we can obtain fingerprints, it would be a huge breakthrough in our investigation.
I've got the results back already, sir.
What? Are you shitting me? That was fast!
Of course! I made them double time it!
Alright, that's hilarious. So,
it's been a while, Gummy!
Are you two a robot who is broken? Hooray, robot friend! Can you please just show us the photo?
Fine, here.
Oh. Alright. The scene captured in this photo and the evidence I have on hand. By comparing the two, I'll find the contradiction.
Is he wearing a different outfit?
No, I genuinely don't see how it could be the newspaper.
He doesn't have a red spot on his head.
Well, that's...
How can you take the newspaper picture?
Is that the contradiction?
God,
are you kidding? That's the... Obviously the laser! This is like, what do we think happened at this scene? And like, getting a photo of the victim alive and then of them dead and pointing to be like, they're dead in this photo! What?
Is that a gumshoe? Is that a mole?
Mm-hmm, it certainly looks like a red mole!
Red mole?! Red mole?! Are you kidding me?! What?!
I'm mad.
What? Brain?
Holy sh**. Under logic is a superpower. What that? I have to connect that? All right. Red mole, what could it be? I've solved the mystery of the red mole. Hey, why are you in this case? Usually if there's a rando in case one, they're the only rando and they're the murderer. Why did she stick around to help the investigation if she did it? Man, I really needed a newspaper article, so I decided to assassinate the president! Dear God, I hope that's the reasoning.
Oops. Who is the one that you should be pursuing?
You're right. I should really ask right out on that date. Well, I guess I should introduce myself first. My name is... Revolver,
everyone.
Revolver Ocelot, yeah.
Oh my God.
Horace Knightley, the president's bodyguard. It means that the little lady killed him, my brother in arms.
I didn't do nothing.
Hey now, don't be a baby. You're scared of a little Zheng Fa justice?
I'm scared of a gun, you freak.
Fashion's fear. There's no mistake.
The president
is hiding something. I can't even hear myself think, good God! I will get off the plane, provided you come with me to the chess dimension.
Now then,
did you say chest dimension?
Oh my god, did I?
My opponent is the president of Zheng Fa. I don't think he'll show any weakness easily. His words, but you're saying this out loud, buddy. Earlier, you said that being on this plane is like being on your country's soil. From those words, I was able to deduce the answer. Namely, that is, you wish to claim extraterritorial rights inside this plane!
Son of a bitch.
I can't do this again!
I've had it with this extraterritorial rights on this intraterritorial plane!
I thank you for your cooperation and these pretzels.
Oh man, share some of those. Now heed my words.
Oh, should I throw pretzels into your large gaping mouth?
Yes, that would be delicious.
Blah, 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 blah.
But you.
Oh no!
Mm-hmm.
Oh! No! He looks like a dog.
He revealed his true form.
But in the end, it didn't even matter. It was a stupid lie.
In the end, it was a stupid lie. Ace Attorney.
Oh.
Is this guy the king of Zheng Fa? Because that would be way better.
You seem to enjoy making up convenient stories, Mr. Prosecutor. But you've missed something. You're aiming past me. Knightley, buddy.
Damn you. The whole lot of you. You're all just a bunch of mindless morons.
It's a shame. If only you had been a mindless moron. Wait, no, I can come up with something better.
This case is still going.
Yeah.
Dot, dot, dot.
It's over if you lose the king. Checkmate. That's the first rule of chess.
Actually, the first rule is if you throw your piece at the other person, theirs explodes. Don't claim victory when the game has just begun.
It's not just begun, it's been like 2 hours!
Three. This is like twice as long as any other first case.
Yeah, hey chat, for anyone who's played this game, does this have 4 or 5 cases? Please tell me 4.
5.
Proof it was 5! There's no way I can get this done this week. The gun is fake evidence. Think about it. The criminal planted this for a reason.
The one that hit Rook. Maybe bullets don't even exist!
Bullet.
Oh! Oh, so I'm sorry, game. So when I said yes, and then the real answer was no, and then you immediately prompt me to show evidence. Well, you can take the evidence portfolio and shove it right up your
President, if you had not orchestrated that fake plan, this would not have happened. You have wasted my Saturday. That is your sin. A sin that won't disappear. Die! Sorry, I'm screen capping this, because I feel like I'm gonna need this reaction image for the rest of this game. What shows that this case is not over yet?
Oh, shut up, shut up.
Aims at self.
Hallelujah!
Y button to switch screens. Allow me to move my head up and down.
Don't worry, Mr. Edgeworth, I gotcha.
Thank you. Rotate me.
This winning. This room doesn't use any locks and keys. What? Instead of locks, the doors are equipped with sensors.
If you're a cop, you can pass. If you're a criminal, just screams at you until you leave.
Are you throwing in the towel already?
This is not a fist fight. Welcome to the war that is chess. By the way.
Fucking loser.
Checkmate.
Oh, boopy, boopy, boop.
I have to say, this game really makes me like Edgeworth less.
Detective Gumshoe is on the scene.
Please don't beat me with your thick arms!
What? What
the point in helping little me?
Well, my arms may not be thick, but I'll try my best.
Let's get moving!
Okay, pal!
Huh. Guess I've been ditched. But if the investigation results prove that you are the murderer, no hard feelings, but I will show no mercy. Yeah! Buddy, I think you might have a problem.
They're a little smudged, but I think we can both agree they're a set of footprints. Humans use these so we can finally rule out that cat.
Unless they were wearing shoes like Puss in Boots.
Damn it!
The day when a disciple of the House of Von... hang on!
Wait a second.
The killer... Well, that flight sucked. 1 star.
And I was hoping I'd get to ride one.
You know how to ride a horse?
Nope, never rode one in my life. But I have an Asian friend who was born in the year of the horse.
What? What the
Maybe we'll find the kidnappers hiding inside.
Nothing to hide, Agent Ladder. Agent L'Oreal!
Licorice Z says, every pack has its own rules. I already looked into everyone else here.
When he said that, I just pictured him, like, clawing open their guts and be like,
no crime in here!
What? Objection!